Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Confringo!
Expelliarmus! Defender! Catalso! Glacius! Incendio! Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Lumos!
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Reparo. Accio. Glacius. Depulsa. Incendio. Defendo. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Leviosa! Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
This should be fun.
Ha! Another
pitiful beast caught in my trap.
I'll make you wish you were back at school.
Tempus totalis.
Some... Ah! How delightful.
Defender. Ow. Glacier. Incendio.
You're the one.
Leviosa.
Accius.
Expelliarmus.
You won't knock this one loose, and I'd not try if I were you.
Depulsa.
You've made a grave mistake.
Protector! Stupid!
Ah, no!
Don't stupid on it.
A moon calf has more.
Depulsa!
Shame nobody saw that.
Revelio. Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Trificus Totalus. There, Lumos. Accio.
Not too worried about you.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Levioso. Revelio. Glacius. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Ugh.
An intruder! I know I heard something that time.
Revelio. I deserve better than Patrol.
Patricus Titanus.
Who is it?
Expelliarmus.
You won't be able to stop Ranrock's loyalist.
Confringo.
I won't bet.
Levioso.
I'll kill you when I get
out of here. Places.
Put me on the ground now.
Potato. Stupid one. Confringo. Accio.
Stop us. This
is stupid.
Levioso.
No!
Expelliarmus.
I'll get away with that.
Confringo. Accio. Potato. Potato. Incendio. Disperso. Revelio. Lumos.
Who lived here, I wonder? Lumos. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Lumos. This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Ugh.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio! Hello, nice to meet you.
Oh, hello. The name is Porrick Haggerty, and this is my shop. What may I help you with?
I'd like to ask you about your shop, if you don't mind.
Certainly, that'd be fine. What would you like to know?
What sort of products do you sell?
I sell all manner of beast products. products. I always found beasts interesting, and there's quite a market for them. Fancied I could make a profession out of it.
How long have you been living in Irondale?
All of my life. My sister and I were raised here. I stuck around. She had other plans.
I hear there's a goblin mine near here. Have you ever seen it?
I've been near it, but never in it. I could likely find some valuable beast products, but it's not worth the risk. Ranrock's loyalists are not ones to be messed with.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? It's good luck for me you stopped by today. Glad you were able to stop by.
I wonder who lives here.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Self would be proud. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Revelio! Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Levioso. Alohomora. Thank you.
Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio!
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. I should investigate.
Confringo! Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio. Lumos.
Someone's here.
Levioso!
I'm a goblin, not a toy!
Accio!
Levioso!
Accio! Levioso! Accio. What do you have in store for me this time?
Defender! Incendio! Confringo! Levioso! Confringo! Revelio! Confringo!
That's that. Settled. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus!
Lumos.
Revelio.
Prepare.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Glacius. Profundo.
Incendio.
Depulsa.
Expelliarmus.
Accio.
Confringo.
Levioso.
Lumos.
I don't want to work.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Trificus Totalus.
Revelio.
I was only young, mind.
Petrificus Totalus.
Revelio.
Petrificus Totalus.
Revelio.
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Quiet. No.
Hello?
Don't have time for it.
Glacius,
you're making this
compulsive. Incendio.
Almost an honest attack. Really, it is.
Expelliarmus.
Oh. 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 You will defeat us all.
Easily annihilated.
Levioso.
Accio.
Oh. Right. Confringo. Levioso. Accio. Potego. Expelliarmus.
You seem
confirmed.
No.
Accio! Leviosa!
I've been fighting since before you were born.
Revelio.
Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends.
Reparo! Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
Goodness, not a party to attend by myself. Lumos. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Incendio. Glacius. Incendio. Defendo. Glacius. Confringo. Protego.
Could it be?
It's always my turn for patrol.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
And patrol! Like I ain't got nothing better to do.
Oh! It's a pleasant surprise. This looks intriguing.
Leviosa! Confringo!
Revelio!
Defender! Incendio!
Revelio!
Incendio! Fringo! Confringo!
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
What's that? Who's there?
Revelio.
What was that? Enjoy. Something that time.
Somebody there? Hello?
Boom! That was meant for me.
Ranrock won't be stopped! Up for a bit of dying, are we?
It's my turn for patrol.
Patroclus Totalus. Defender. Glacier. Incendio. Defender.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Merlin himself would be proud.
Lumos.
These rocks have seen better days. Revelio. That wasn't so difficult.
Let's have a look, shall we? So nice of you to stop by.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio!
Centaurs have never had much use for wizard kind, have they?
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Trigon! Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Confringo. Lumos. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient.
Incendio. Confringo. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Lumos.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
The headmaster should. Not one that reeks of manure.
Lumos.
Fairness of being hung here, why it warrants looking into. I keep things clean as this.
Revelio.
If you could just tread carefully, that's all I ask.
Revelio.
Thank you to you.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Alohomora.
Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Lumos. Revelio. One up, one to go. Lumos. One up, one to go.
You can be honest.
Someone said something nice to you. It's only because they want
something. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. One up, one to go. Revelio. Alohomora. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Incendio. Incendio! Lumos. Revelio.
If only Black had the power to choose the other.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that.
No, I'm going to ask.
My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
Revelio.
I did it! I asked her.
Getting any...
Might I borrow my body, perchance,
lady? Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Levioso. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Accio. Levioso. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. This is impossible. Incendio. Vendo.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Expelliarmus, Lumos.
I cannot do this for all
in turn. You have our breath.
Revelio. Lumos.
Quiet, please. We are making.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Another house token for the house chest. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio.
Mine now, demiguys.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let me know if there's anything else I can... Let's look at what we have, shall we? A pleasure doing business with you. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Incendio! Thank you.
What are you up to now?
Perhaps a hybrid. Bouncing tentacular.
I've finished the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlic.
Wonderful! I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it. Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn flipendo? Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go. You will want to focus with this spell. Nothing as mortifying as knocking back a colleague when all you wanted to do was move a few pots. Wonderfully done! If you'd like to practice a bit more, you're welcome to do so here in the greenhouse. Just mind the...
Flipendo!
Look at that! You're a natural!
Flipendo! Incendio!
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
Revelio. Revelio.
What do we have here?
I hope those assignments were challenging enough for you.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
I honestly don't know, Professor.
At times, the future is murky to us all. As with rippling water, one must wait for things to settle before the reflection becomes clear. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training door?
Descendo!
Excellent! I think you have it.
Accio! Descendo!
At some point, you must stop preparing and put your newly honed skills to the test. Outside of the classroom.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
There we go. I know what that means. Revelio. Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Confringo. Accio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Revelio. Accio.
off on another adventure.
Revelio. I wonder who lives here. That's it.
Welcome,
Revelio.
Have you finished your assignments?
Reporting back, Professor. Assignments all finished.
Well done. Shows good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say. And you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us practice our restore momentum. A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements. Very good. I recommend practicing your new spell as much as possible, perhaps before you leave here.
Yeah.
Arresto momentum.
That's it. Keep it up.
Welcome, everyone. I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly. They are all in their own way dangerous, especially if one does not know how to handle them properly. Now, it seems many of you are out of practice. Let's take some time to review the basics of how to care for a beast, shall we? Miss Sweeting, would you please assist our new student with the lesson today?
Yes, Professor Howen. Hello, I'm Poppy, Poppy Sweeting. Don't worry about Professor Howen's speech. She over-exaggerates sometimes. All the beasts in class are perfectly safe. Oh!
Miss Sweeting, pay attention, please. The tongue of a puffskin can be a slippery devil.
Yes, Professor. Here. You can practice on Gerald.
Just keep an eye out for his tongue.
You can use my brush. Just be gentle. Oh, and think pleasant thoughts. I like to think it enriches his experience. That's lovely. I'm sure he feels much better. I think he might be hungry. Would you mind giving him some beast? What do you suppose the pellets taste like to Gerald? Pudding, I like to think. I think we can safely say that Gerald likes you.
That's good news. He seems very nice.
He is. Kindness is one of his best qualities, right after ambition and cleanliness.
Good work, everyone. Now, let's make our way to the pens and select another beast. And please, do be careful as you feed and groom them. Miss Sweeting, why don't you show our new student to the Neasels in the farthest pen?
This way. The Neasels are over here.
Oh, a couple of Neasel whiskers ought to get me a few canuts at least. Enough to buy something from Honeydukes. Stupid thing.
What in Merlin's name are you doing?
Tuss, peculiar Poppy. Worried about a worthless little rodent.
Her name is Persephone!
Her name is Persephone!
That's really not funny.
Let's go.
Those two don't belong anywhere near this class. Poachers in training. Persephone was onto them instantly. Thank you for your... Let's carry on. Feed and brush the Neasels just as you did with Gerald. The Neasels really took to you. They know a good egg when they see one. As do I.
It appears our time has come to an end. Please close the pens and see yourselves out. Now, where is our new student? Ah, there you are. I would like a moment, please.
Hello, Professor. You wanted to speak with me?
I did. How did you find your first beast's lesson?
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
Good. You seem to understand that when beasts are properly controlled, they can play a vital role in our lives. Some provide us with magically imbued materials, if cared for correctly. Which does not include torturing them for whiskers. Well done, by the way. Probably best to let me handle it next time.
Yes, Professor.
They're nearly as bad as the savagers in Rookwood's poacher pack. Sadly, we're the ones who suffer, stumbling over dead beasts. Terrible waste of resources.
Surely the poachers can be brought to justice by someone. The Ministry, perhaps?
An optimistic idea. Now, why don't we focus on more immediate matters that we can control? Professor Weasley has asked that I prepare some assignments designed to help you catch up to the other fifth years. Be on the lookout for my owl. Meanwhile, I also encourage you to study as many beasts as you can on your own time.
Over here. Come on.
Do you need something, Poppy?
Thank you again for saying something to those brutes so that I didn't have to. You were an augury at noon in the desert.
I certainly hope that's a good thing.
It's something my gran and I say. It means that something or someone is a welcome surprise. At least, that's what we decided it meant.
I couldn't stand there and watch them harm the poor thing.
We're of a similar mind. Actually, in light of that, there's someone I'd like you to meet in the forest.
You've intrigued me. Very well. Lead the way.
I'd hoped I would. I wouldn't take just anyone there. In fact, you're the first.
Really? Well, thank you, I think.
As I said, we think alike. Pleasant surprise. Quite the weather we're having, don't you think?
Poppy, where are you taking?
It really is much better if I just show you. Don't worry, we're nearly there. It's just ahead. Stand back. Magnificent. Go on, introduce yourself to her. But be careful. You must always show hippogriffs the proper courtesy before you approach them. Thank you. I knew it. I don't think I've ever seen a hippogriff take to someone this quickly. You can feed and brush her if you'd like. I come and check on her every once in a while. Bring her pasties, tell her what's going on in the castle. You wouldn't know from looking at her, but she's a dreadful busybody. So, what did you think of Highwing?
I thought she was brilliant. Can't believe you introduced me to her.
I suspected you two might get along.
Are you the reason students have been seeing hippogriffs flying above the Forbidden Forest?
Perhaps. Did you know that once you earn a hippogriff's trust, they'll always be there for you? I've seen it firsthand with her.
How exactly did you and Highwing cross paths?
It's a longer story, but I rescued her from poachers a few years back. Got her to safety and, well, she was fine until recently. You may have noticed that poachers are something of a problem in the area, so I worry they could get her again. And I might not be there next time.
Professor Howen mentioned the poachers as well. She seemed to imply that we couldn't rely on the Ministry to help.
I don't often agree with Professor Howen, but on that, I fear she's right. The poachers' influence is growing. I see them every day in the village, lingering, talking to people. They're up to something. I'm just not sure what.
That does seem strange. Sounds as if they're planning something.
Exactly. I think I'm going to look into it. Find out what's going on, what they're doing.
I think that's a fine idea. Information is power.
And the more I know, the better I can keep Highwing safe.
You seem undeterred. Will you let me know what you find out?
Oh, very well. I will. I should be going, but we'll speak again soon, I hope.
Thank you. Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before.